The toxicity of our city is so shitty.